Modern tanks have various armor packages and all work to defeat different threats. Explosive reactive armor works to defeat traditional chemical rounds, such as heat rounds. These rounds create a jet of molten metal that punches through tank armor. But ERA works by exploding a metal plate outwards upon contact and thus dissipating the superheated jet. Non-explosive reactor armor works similarly but without the boom. This armor can protect against kinetic penetrators by shattering the incoming projectile, but defeat heat rounds as well. They achieve this via a burster plate on the outermost layer of the tank, which detonates the incoming warhead and protects the surrounding armor from the blast, allowing for greater protection from multiple hits. Then the molten jet of metal penetrates into the first NERA plate and compresses the elastomer, something like super tough rubber, which snaps back into place after reaching maximum compression. This pushes the first and second NERA plate it's sandwiched in between apart, disrupting the superheated jet by introducing more material for it to burn through, as well as inducing lateral forces that shear the jet apart.